Legal. Let's continue the journey.
Thank you. Kane! Gale!
Hey boy, you are done.
Instructor Schwarzer, what is the status of your special ops missions?
Just sky to the earth. Hey! What's up, Reen?
Got your new sevens with ya, huh?
What's up?
I'm here too. Good to see you, everyone.
This is Irving. Do you read me?
It seems the connection went through after all.
You guys are quite the characters. You in the same line of work as me or something?
No,
the name's Josette. I'm the acting branch manager at a shipping company called Capua Delivery Service. You seem like you're in a bit of a pinch. Is everything okay?
Thank you for waiting. This special train to the Corel Imperial Villa will now be departing.
Thank you.
This'll be a good fishing spot.
Violin sounds awfully familiar.
Didn't know he was here.
Elliot. Slay.
How are things going over there?
Amazing.
Greetings, Instructor Reen.
What's up?
Hey, guys!
Ah! Is that who I think it is? My word! I nearly didn't recognize you. Has it really only been a year and a half? I've seen your face in magazines and such, but they didn't do you justice at all. You've become quite the young stud. I can't say I blame Elisa for wanting a piece of...
Ugh! Grandfather!
That's right. I was chairman until that demon daughter of mine drove me out. But I'm sure if I told you I'm an old acquaintance of Schmidt's, that might land a bit closer to home for you all. And I can tell at a glance, this young thing here is one spicy little devil.
Grandfather?
Felicitations, members of the new Class 7.
We meet again, and so soon at that. Truly, this must be the will of the goddess.
What?
Nothing. Be right there.
Okay.
There!
It's powerful. We must take care.
I could reel in a big haul here. Dude, careful, that—
This one's strong! Be careful! Second form, Gale! Now!
I'll assist.
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
I shall go. Switch. Leave it to me!
Huh?
Let's go! Eight's down!
It's mine!
Let's go! Second form, Gale!
I'm going! Azure wings, shoot! Let's go!
An opening!
Here I go! There! Wide open!
Too slow! Very well. Yeah! Eight's down!
It's mine!
Schwarzer, more news. I engaged another Calvardian squad, but they managed to slip away.
Oh. Wow. Oh.
Yes, and it seemed like there was something very wrong with them. They didn't speak a word and leapt at us like a pack of beasts. Even I had to get a little serious. But they managed to hold their own for a moment before suddenly vanishing.
No. We've searched the area thoroughly, and there don't seem to be any secret passages whatsoever. They were enveloped in a red light, and their presence completely vanished.
This is Randy. We've got activity on our end.
We ran into some weirdos like that too. It was scary just how strong and fast they were. Then they vanished, just like yours. We can't find any signs of hidden passages either.
So now what?
We'll continue our search. Schwarzer, speak with your allies about this. See if any of them have answers.
We'll keep looking too. Be careful, everyone.
Is that so? I believe those agents may have been converted into night-touched.
The more accurate term is Noctfamilia. They were a race of beings that appeared in Heimdall 200 years ago. They had superhuman strength and could travel along spirit paths at will. Sometimes they would take in powerful humans and convert them into their own, the Night Touched. That's right. I was finally able to map out Heimdall's spirit veins. They're arranged like a vortex, with the center somewhere in the northwest part of the city.
I heard what's happening. The northwest section of the city is where the turbulence is coming from, too. According to Zio, the epicenter is a tall building on top of a hill.
So you've got an idea? We'll start heading there, then.
We now begin our advance. I'll inform the others. Please, go on ahead.
Instructor!
We gotta get moving.
Our destination is... Yeah, the Imperial Museum in the Laika District. We'll be going...
We could stop by the department stores and such on the way.
Just as long as we hurry.
Thank you.
do we do? The Institute is closed today.
Yes. This can't be a coincidence, given the strangeness going on underground. We'll need to contact the military police, or even the Heimdall Cathedral.
Well, this ain't right.
It's giving me the creeps.
I know this feeling.
What? It's... everywhere!
Are these the catacombs? No. Space itself has been warped here. Probably due to that gate and all this scarlet pleroma grass.
That gate. It resembles the one in the island ruins.
Ah, the soul shrine, was it?
One of the shrines built all over Erebonia by the people known as the Gnomes.
Yeah, maybe. Ash?
I don't get what's going on, but these flowers are the cause of all this crap, right? So let's just whack a few of these damn weeds.
Hey!
You're so reckless. Well, if it works, then... the hell?
They grew back?
Due to the strong magical energies here, I would guess. But then, how do we... Everyone, look!
members of the Hercules Squad.
Hey, this ain't good, is it?
They almost look like they're sleepwalking.
This is what Emma was talking about!
The Night Touched! Everyone, prepare for battle! They're coming!
What a passionate foe!
Spirit unification! I'm up! My turn! Arcus, activate!
Here I go! Arcus, activate!
Yes!
Huh?
It's my turn!
Go wild! Crazy hunt!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Ha! Not in my watch!
Don't give up!
Thank you. It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Yes! Huh?
My turn! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! You got this!
I'll handle it. Arcus, activate!
Not today! Ha! Let's go! Second form, Gale! Not today! Huh!
support
Thank you.
It's my turn! This'll get a bit spicy! Fire! Let's go!
An opening!
Hostile suppressed. Continue mission.
Yeah, I did it!
Their power and speed were beyond human.
They were strong enough before, but now...
It's as though they've completely lost their sense of self.
Get back!
Ah!
Ah!
Bastards!
Clown Solaeus!
What's going on?
It's like they're living corpses.
Put all your power into your attacks! Think of them as puppets! Remember everything you've learned up till now!
Damn it!
No need to tell us that!
A passing mark.
It's her.
You see, there is a method to suppress these loathsome creatures. It is rather simple. You only need to temporarily sever their chi from their bodies. Or something like that. Now, Reen Schwarzer, new Class 7. Know this. The current situation is even worse than you may imagine. What lies ahead of you is the nest where it slumbers. The calamity that destroyed Heimdall 900 years ago will reawaken soon.
That's...
You mean the legendary Dark Dragon? Are you saying... It wasn't destroyed?
No. It was, indeed, slain 800 years ago at the hand of Emperor Hector's Vermilion Knight. But after the Vermilion Castle appeared and those fools started taking action, its corpse began to stir. Now, the curse of the land gains power and the dragon's body is rebuilding itself. It is the greatest and most terrible cryptid of all. Capable of swallowing the entirety of Heimdall in its darkness.
Screw that!
That may have been possible back then, but now? The beast can chain down human souls to create a nearly endless number of night-touched. The destruction 200 years ago was caused by only a handful of people exposed to the miasma. However, if it were to spread through Heimdall like a plague, what would happen?
It would be a pandemic.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Use these well. I must take care of my own mission. My covenant from ancient times still holds. You can do as you wish. Emma and company will be here before long.
Oh.
Hold on. So are you really Emma's?
Wait! Can you at least tell me your name this time? If possible, I'd like to hear it from you.
Very well.
My name is Crimson Rose Delia.
I am the elder of the Hexen clan, Roselia Milstein. Emma's grandmother, Celine's creator, and the one who taught Vita everything she knows. But you may call me Rose. Farewell for now.
This some kind of joke?
She was kidding about being Emma's grandmother, right?
Well, they're not related by blood, but... anyway, one thing's for certain. Heimdall is facing a crisis.
Yes.
Rin!
What's up?
Oh.
Everyone!
What's up?
This is... What is this overwhelming miasma?
It reminds me of the Infernal Castle.
I presume those are the Calvardian agents.
Those strips of paper!
What in the world is going on here?
Alright, so...
What in the world?
Night touched? So you're saying they could spread throughout the whole city? This is way past bad. It's gonna do a heck of a lot more than just cause a panic.
Yeah, but it'd be impossible to evacuate all of Heimdall in time.
You said Emma's grandma went in there already?
Emma, is she really the elder of the Hexen clan?
Yes, she certainly is. The Night Touched have been a big concern of hers since ancient times.
She said she was going to take care of them herself, but maybe she changed her mind. Considering she gave you those talismans.
I was wondering, what are these things?
They're Night Touch sealing talismans. I've heard those strips of paper were developed after the incident 200 years ago. I'm sure you'll find them extremely useful up ahead.
I take that to mean we'll be encountering more of these Night Touched on the other side of that gate.
Yeah, I'm sure there will be quite a number of them waiting for us.
Considering everyone who disappeared during our underground cleanup operation.
And I have a feeling there'll be plenty of other fiends besides.
Yes, undoubtedly. You should consider the Dark Dragon Sanctuary even more dangerous than the Infernal Castle.
Yeah, but... so what if it is?
You're right. Even if it's more dangerous than the Infernal Castle, we've all grown a lot since then.
Mm-hmm. In mind and body. I know I've been practicing my Orbal Staff tons.
If the castle was meant to reenact a disaster from the Middle Ages, this is simply the same thing, but from the Dark Ages instead.
Heimdall may be a city with some dark shadows and bad history, but it's also my hometown.
As a member of Class 7, a guardian of the Blaze, and for the sake of my grandmother.
Though noblesse oblige may be a dying creed, I shall fulfill my duty and put an end to this threat.
Protecting the safety of the people is what bracers do.
Yeah, boy.
As a member of Class 7, and a friend of Erebonia, I'll put everything I have into this.
Ooh, me too! Even if the rest of the Intelligence Division is sitting back for now.
You guys.
We're not going to sit back either. I'll show you what I've gained during my time in Class 7. And the soul of the Special Support Section, too.
This is one of my hometowns. And I shall put both my blades and my family's name on the line to defend it.
I think I finally see the purpose of my inclusion in Class 7.
For Elise, the princess, and my dear instructor, and for my very own path as well.
It's about time we get to show off how much we've caught up to you.
Yeah, this time, we won't differentiate between old and new. We are all members of Class 7. You too, Celine. Let's go!
Of course.
Wait, oh my god. Okay, go in.
This place.
The Dark Dragon Sanctuary.
Cryptid that turned Heimdall into a city of the dead lies further within.
Looks like we've got three entrances ahead of us.
I believe they're a type of spiritual pathway.
It's said that 800 years ago, Emperor Hector had to split his troops into three.
In that case, shall we handle...
I'm sure there'll be traps here, too.
Time is short. Let's get started. If martial law is declared now, it could lead to mass panic. They might even use the damage from the Night Touched as an excuse to start a war with Calvert.
What?
Well, it isn't impossible.
Yeah. It's not really Claire or Lecter style to pull a stunt like that, but...
Chancellor Osborne and my brother are a different story.
Things are really heating up now!
We need to stop them before Dad's division gets involved!
Yeah. Class 7, let's give it everything we've got. I want us to split up evenly into three balanced teams. Let me hear your opinions on who should go where.
Nah.
Let's get started. All of Class 7 will now begin its assault on the Dark Dragon Sanctuary. We need to stop what's behind the scenes from converging with what's on the surface. Let's put everything we've learned into this. May the goddess guide us. Good luck, everyone.
Yeah!
Okay, let's get started.
For the honor of Thors.
Senior Bracer, Phi Klaus L, ready to go.
We will purify the darkness that has been festering here for hundreds of years.
Let us go, Clam Soleus!
Thors Military Academy, Class 7, move out!
Beginning search.
See you guys on the next episode.